Nepal is one of the hotspot countries prone to natural disasters like earthquake, floods and landslides. According to the United Nations risk ranking, Nepal stands in the 11th position among the risk countries for earthquake. In terms of floods and landslides, it is the 30th most vulnerable country. Capital Kathmandu is counted as one of the most vulnerable city of the world to earthquake risks. Although people of Nepal are at risk of different natural disasters, we are least prepared for reducing the impact of upcoming hazards. The government of Nepal has categorized about half a dozen of disasters, flood, landslide, earthquake, lightning and fire, which causes high level of loss. A large number of people lack information about disaster. Considering different natural hazards, Nepal made the legislation in the beginning of 1980s for crisis management. This was the first legislation in South Asia for crisis management. Sensing imminent danger, there have been government and non-governmental efforts for mitigating the risks of disaster at community and national levels. As one of the efforts, the European Commission Directorate General of Humanitarian Aid has launched a preparedness program in Nepal from 2005. Among the 9 partner organizations involved in implementation of the project, Action Aid Nepal is one of them. This program is a part of the preparedness program termed DIPECO Action Plan, launched by European Commission since 1996 worldwide. The South Asia Action Plan 3 has started in Nepal from 2005. ActionAid Nepal's project named Building Community Resilience to Disasters covered mainly 3 districts, Rupandehi, Makwanpur and Sarlahi, which are noted as most disaster-prone areas by the Ministry of Home Affairs of Nepal. Under this project, activities like awareness raising, capacity building, small mitigation, school preparedness, search and rescue training, school safety approach and disaster-sensitive school curriculum have been conducted. The DIPECO project in these districts have been implemented in partnership with local community-based organizations, local and national networks and local government offices. The concerned communities are directly involved in the project activities. The activities include street drama and orientation on disaster risk reduction, disaster preparedness, first aid, search and rescue, Gabon wire training to youths, elders, school teachers, students and women. Establishment of disaster management committees and youth groups, evacuation planned and evacuation drill at schools, search and rescue simulation at community level, building safe evacuation exits, spurs and embankments, and developing safe shelters as a part of community-based risk reduction safety measures. Street drama and group discussions have been used to raise awareness about natural disasters. These students from Makwanpur districts are performing the drama to aware the people about the preparedness of disaster. They have participated in a training program under the DIPECO project. In this program, they were trained how to reduce the losses of earthquake danger and rescue the people, especially in schools. Now they show the learning things practically like a way.
भूकम्पको कुरा गर्ने हो भने यदि दिउँसोको समयमा भूकम्प गयो भने कुनै बेलामा त्यसको अत्यन्त ठुलो असर विद्यालयहरूमा पर्छ र त्यसले चाहिँ विद्यार्थी र शिक्षकहरूमा असर पर्दछ। त्यसो हुनाले के जरुरी छ भने विद्यालयका विद्यार्थीहरूले भूकम्पको तयारीको बारेमा बुझुन् र त्यस्तै गरेर भूकम्प गयो भने त्यसलाई कसरी त्यसको प्रतिक्रिया कसरी गर्ने भन्ने कुरा बुझुन्। त्यसबाट हामीले के सोच्यौँ भने विद्यालयमा गएर यो काम गर्नु भनेको एउटा ठुलो जोखिमबाट बालबालिका तथा शिक्षकहरूलाई बचाउनु हो भन्ने हिसाबमा हामीले यो कार्यक्रम सुरु गरेका हौँ।
The community easily understands the means of communications during discussions. All the stakeholders of the community directly participate in the program. To aware them, IEC materials have been developed and distributed in local language. People in the community say they have gained ample knowledge about disaster risk reduction after the launch of the program.
टापुभित्र उनीहरू बसेको छ, खालि बाढीलाई एउटा मनसुनी कारण हो, यो आउँछ जान्छ भन्ने कुराहरूमा मात्रै उनीहरू सीमित थिए। यसको लागि हामी आफै नै स्वस्फूर्त रूपमा हामी आफै आउनुपर्छ भन्ने कुराको एउटा सोचाइ माने पुरा सोच माने एउटा परिवर्तन आएको छ।
Two out of eight VDCs under DIPECO by Action Aid Basahamadi and Harikhola VDCs of Makwanpur district situated on the bank of Rapti River are at high risk of landslide and river cutting. As they have to face disasters, they cannot focus their attention on other things that could improve their life. 15-month long disaster management program jointly by DIPECO Action Aid and WCDF has helped them to manage disasters. They are involved in disaster preparedness and mitigation programs using local resources. They have also been able to get resources from various government bodies.
युवाहरु देखिलेर बुढा महिला सबै सक्रिय भएर चाहिँ अनि यो हामीले चाहिँ तत्कालै गरिहाल्ने भनेर यहाँ अब आयसोत छैन अनि त्यसको लागि चाहिँ जसमा जति गठा जग्गा छ गठाको 200 रुपियाँ उठाएर एक तिन गठादेखि लिएर 15 गठा एक दुईजनाको एक बिघाबाट अलिकति बढी मात्रै छ, नत्र यहाँ 40 बिघा जतिमा चाहिँ 25 बिघा जति मात्रै अहिले बाँकी छ।
बिफोर स्टार्टिङ द DIPECO प्रोजेक्ट द कम्युनिटी पिपल डिड नट बिलिभ इन डिजास्टर म्यानेजमेन्ट। दे बिलिभड द्याट इट वाज क्रिएटेड बाई गॉड एन्ड इट वाज अ पनिशमेन्ट अफ देयर सिन्स इन द पास्ट।
यहाँको समुदाय चाहिँ यो प्रकोपलाई व्यवस्थापन गर्नुपर्छ भन्ने कुरामा उहाँहरू विश्वास गर्नुहुन्न थियो। यो प्रकोप व्यवस्थापन भनेको दैवको खेल हो, दैवले हामीलाई दिएको दुःख हो, हामीले गरेको पापको आधारमा चाहिँ पाएको यो सजाय हो भन्ने उहाँहरूको धारणा थियो भने अहिले चाहिँ हामीले यहाँ तालिम दिइसकेपछि उहाँहरूले यो होइन रहेछ, यो प्रकोप निम्ति आउने कारण हामी नै रहेछौँ, हामीले गर्दाखेरि यो भएको रहेछ र अब हामीले यसलाई व्यवस्थित रूपबाट चाहिँ नि प्रकोप सामनाको लागि हामी आफूमा क्षमता अभिवृद्धि गरेर जानुपर्छ र प्रकोपलाई सामना गर्नुपर्छ भन्ने उहाँहरूको चाहिँ नि यो समुदायको उसमा सोचाइ र गराई पनि त्यो त्यस्तो परिवर्तन आएको छ।
There is a change in thinking and behavior of the community people on building community resilience to disaster.
मेरो श्रीमान पनि यस्तै नै पानीमा डुबेर बित्नुभयो होइन, 60 सालको असोज 15 गते। पहिल्यै यसरी उपचार मैले यति उपचार पाएको भए नभए मेरो टोलमा कसैले जानेको भए यसरी पाएको भए म आज एकल हुनु पर्थेन।
They run a radio program through local radio to inform the people about safety measures and take them to safer places. This is the Lakshmipur Sukhchaina VDC of Sarlahi district. This area is surrounded by two rivers, which threat the local people frequently in rainy season of its flood. Poor households are fully depending on fishing in these rivers. Now, these local people are confident that they will never meet the previous problems. It became possible because of the DIPECO project implemented by community with the support of Action Aid Nepal. Now people say
पता कि छियो न रहला, हमनी के सुख न मिलै रहला, ऊपर से समिति गठन कैलिए त हमसे बहुत नीच सड़क जहाँ पानी रहलैए जहाँ ऊँच कैलिए जहाँ पुल बनलैए नदी में आबे जाला पुल बनलैए
यहाँ पानी पर्दाखेरि जम्मै बाटो चाहिँ बन्द भइसकेको थियो अनि सुख हुँदैन धेरै अप्ठ्यारो भइरहेको थियो।
भौगोलिक अवस्थामा उनीहरू बसिरहेछन्, वर्षायाममा चारैतिरबाट पानीले घेरिने र एक गाउँबाट अर्को गाउँमा जानलाई पनि नसक्ने र उद्धारकै लागि पनि अर्को ठाउँबाट यहाँ मान्छे आउनलाई पनि असाध्यै कठिनाई हुने भएको हुनाले र उनीहरूको अब यो गरिबीको कारणले गर्दा बस्ने ठाउँ नै नहुँदा उहाँहरूले एउटा सुरक्षित आवास भवन भइदियो भने हामी बाँच्न पाउँथ्यौँ, हाम्रो बाँच्न पाउने अधिकार चाहिँ सुनिश्चित हुन्थ्यो भन्ने माग आएको हुनाले चाहिँ यो भवन बनाएको हो।
Such effective outcomes, which motivates the people to be involved in disaster risk reduction activities, are being replicated in different places of three districts.
धेरै युवाहरूलाई र धेरै समुदायका मानिस कम्युनिटीका मान्छेहरूलाई यसले चेतना जगाइरहेको छ।
जसोतसो छेउको घरहरूमा मिलेर बसेको भए पनि अनि त्यसपछि चाहिँ तिरपाल टाँगेर बस्ने अवस्था थियो भने अहिले अब यो भवन बनाएपछि कम्तीमा पनि 50-60 घरलाई चाहिँ नि त्यस्तो आपत परेको अवस्थामा चाहिँ नि आएर एउटा ओत्तिने ठाउँ चाहिँ भएको छ।
The local people make the work plan for disaster preparedness. The programs are made according to the work plan. The villagers have managed volunteers in case disaster occurred and rescue is needed. The youth group is given all the responsibilities.
हामीले यो खोज तथा उद्धार तालिमबाट प्रकोपमा परेको मानिसहरूलाई कसरी बचाउन सकिन्छ भन्ने विभिन्न तरिकाहरू सिक्यौँ अनि प्राथमिक उपचार दिने विभिन्न तरिकाहरू सिक्यौँ।
अहिलेको सिचुएसनमा हेर्दाखेरि चाहिँ हामीलाई अब यति टाइमले गर्दाखेरि नि हामीलाई खिप्छ राम्रो भएको छ होइन, जो राम्रोसित हामी गर्न सक्छौँ भन्ने आँट भएको छ। तर यति मात्रै नभएर अब हामी योभन्दा अलिक अगाडि बढ्नको लागि अझ योभन्दा अलिक बढी चाहिँ सुधारात्मक पक्षबाट चाहिँ तालिम पाए झन् राम्रो हुन्थ्यो।
ट्रेनिङ इज सच ए थिङ द्याट they know, the village people, they know, they have the knowledge, but we forget their old knowledges. So we are combining the old knowledges, the skills, using the indigenous material.
कति समय आवश्यक महसुस हुन्छ त्यो जस्तो अस्थायी सेल्टर निर्माण हुँदैछ हाम्रो त्यसमा चाहिँ सुरक्षित भएर बस्ने अथवा अहिले तत्कालै कसैको घर अलिकति सुरक्षित सबैको अब उत्तिकै जोखिममा छैन बस्ने चाहिँ हामी त्यसको लागि युवा परिचालन कमिटी हाम्रो यहाँ छ।
सेफ एक्जिट्स हेल्पिङ कम्युनिटी to access schools, bazaars and other services during the flood time. If people from other regions also get training and encouragement through DIPECO project, then it would help them to mitigate natural disasters in future.
Especially in Harikola, it is, I can say in my experiences, is really, really high. It's really encouraging for any kind of organization to work like this kind of community. Because when community is receptive, you can talk with them, you can share many of your ideas, and you can also learn from community. Here community teaches us a lot of things, how to do planning with the community, and how you can do bigger thing with a limited resource.
Nepal ma prakop byasthapan ma kaam garne jun euta chha ni vatavaran banaune jun kaam gareko chha tyo kaam lai yesle mahatwapurna rupma linu parcha chahe tyo chha sarkari star ma hos chahe gar sarkari star ma hos chahe samudaya ko star ma hos athwa chha ke bhanne samanya chha tapai ko nagarik samaj ko star ma pani prakop byasthapan athwa chha prakop ko samudaya ma adharit prakop purva taiyari ka kriya kalap haru lai chha atmasat garna lai yesle chha सजिलो पुर्याएको अवस्था छ।
वल्नरेबल कम्युनिटिज, स्कुल्स, सर्भिस प्रोभाइडर्स एन्ड अदर स्टेक होल्डर्स आर आर्ग्युइङ द्याट द प्रोग्राम्स रन अन्डर द डिपेको निड टु बी इम्युलेटेड एन्ड एक्सप्यान्डेड। लेट्स होप प्रोग्राम्स इम्प्लिमेन्टेड अन्डर डिपेको प्रोजेक्ट वुड गो अ लङ वे।
Each school should have simulation exercise, but what should be the frequency? You know, some people are saying it should be once in a year. Some are saying it should be once in a quarter. But I think Nepal should investigate, you know, put resources to understand what should be the right strategy so that, you know, simulation exercise is sustainable. And second is the what would be the right amount of stockpiling of first aid material in the school, you know, particularly for the school which are located in the earthquake zone. Where frequency is very less, it is easier in the flood prone area because you know you have annual frequency, but not in the earthquake area.
Avalokan garne mauka paye maile ke mahasus garne bhane yo atyanta ramro kaam bhayeko cha ra samudaya le aapasma milera kaam garna sakyo bhane hamile आशा गरे भन्दा पनि ठुल्ठुलो सफलताहरू मिल्न सक्छ भन्ने मैले महसुस गरेँ।
Very satisfied by what I've seen this morning with the level of involvement of the communities and the ownership of the program by the communities themselves. I think we should arrive to the stage where every single community in Nepal should be having this kind of awareness and preparedness. What is not possible, of course, is for one donor to go in every village, but what is important is that we are building some very good examples so that when the authorities are coming, they see that yes, it can work, sometimes with not a lot of resources, and that it can be replicated all over Nepal.
Dipeka's contribution to reduce loss of life and livelihood is clearly significant, cost-effective and relatively sustainable. Let's hope that other donors and the government of Nepal will be encouraged to replicate Dipeka's action to mitigate disaster in Nepal.